I'ma flex on my ex, flex on the hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know. I realize how much I want you when I let you.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Oh! I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose Rapture. The artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
Knocking at my door. I got my prophylactics ready. The lies. The money. Lies. The money. You gotta be rude.
Looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Vienna, let's bark. Weak! You're a weak chopper.
And this little fish ain't worth telling it with no big daddy.
Yellow! Always have been! You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating.
I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma is a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
I was just getting warmed up!
got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
To sing this song. Mommy's gone. And Daddy too. Wait. This is happening before at none. Why aren't you here? Why is it today and not then when you were warm and sweet? Why can't Mommy hold you to her breast and feel your teeth? Oh, no.
Hey, B, Brenda, you care to tell me why you've had a hole in the wall the size of Plymouth Rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now? I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare. I'm trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all I can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
Yo, open up!
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute?
Last time, I warned you. Brenda!
That's the big daddy. She got an Adam. He keeps her safe.